Okay, Pat, so here we are now interpreting your curl-up results here. You did 25, which corresponds to slightly above or below average, kind of right in the 40th to 50th percentile for curl-ups. Any questions on that one? Very good.